Description of heart disease. The function of the heart is affected when the arteries are blocked with deposit of bad cholesterol, plaque, scar tissue or calcium. This clogging causes a lot of heart problems like angina pectoris chest pain, heart failure or heart attack. Sometimes one or more of the four sets of valves become damaged due to disease, injury or due to heart valve defected by birth.